back in a crisis again today. Excuse me. Crouch, right, toggle. Or not toggle. I always get those backwards. Hold the toggle. See if I can. Nope. Okay.
Maximum speed. Cloak engaged.
I was thinking too, is when I was having trouble with those one guys, I probably could have used the sleeper attachment on the rifle. I don't know how effective it is. I think it would, I don't know how quick it knocks them down, but it's like a trank dart, but they probably get up relatively soon. Alright. Says there's people nearby, doesn't it? I'm still a ways away from that. Yep, never mind that.
Maximum speed.
Alright, we got it.
Maximum strength.
There we go.
Maximum speed. Critical. Cloak engaged. Energy critical.
Uh-oh, they might spot me.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
I know there's more than those two guys. Alright, there's a power limit on that. There he is.
Maximum strength. Engaged.
There's someone up there. Ah, there's too many unknown. I'm just gonna try to pass through.
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Try to keep an eye on that thing on the left too.
Oh! engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Somebody up there. Not a lot of cover here. If I go on this side.
Maximum armor. Cloak.
That is one thing I like about this game. You get this powerful suit, but due to the power management, you can't just do anything for too long. But it does recharge fast, so the nice thing is, if you do things in, like, quick portions, as it were, you can still do extremely well. You just have to manage it well enough.
Cloak engaged.
So you can use cloak to get from point to point real quick, but then you gotta keep recharging. So it is a nice kind of balance while you still have that power. I don't want to quite say fantasy, but still have that element of being this powerful soldier. As long as you're smart about managing your systems. Like hit and run tactics. Just fitting because they were called Raptor Squadron, you know, when they were all still alive. I gotta get to cover.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Or I can't go up steep inclines. That's what this is.
Maximum armor.
Oops, wrong one.
Cloak engaged.
Is there a vehicle up there? I'm a ways away. Let's see if there's a vehicle. Of course, then that'll expose me. Can I make it to the tree?
Energy critical.
It's gonna be close.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Which makes sense too. I mean, if you had a suit like this, yeah, it'd be tough and super strong, but you're not gonna be invincible. I mean, you wouldn't think, realistically. I hear him over there. Why is he glowing?
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Maximum armor.
See if I could do this without using that too much.
Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Can I not? I guess they're already marked.
Proceed.
Man. Probably pick a few of them off, but it would alert the others. They're too far away. Not with that weapon, Bob. I don't trust my shots with that.
Engaged. Maximum speed. Cloak engaged.
I guess they weren't marked. I don't know. Probably can't do it when they're too far, though. Sounds like gunfire.
Maximum speed.
It's a bird.
Cloak engaged.
Sheesh. I would take this truck, but it feels like it goes in the wrong direction. Oops. Yeah. Let's see what happens.
Maximum speed.
It goes towards the river. Are they going to check out the truck? Oh, they saw me? Come on. They're flying the other way. See, it's stuff like that I don't like. If I was expecting one of the guys on the ground, okay, they spot me. It's like, nope, the helicopter saw you. Like, what? They're flying away. How did they see me? That does not make any sense. They just bombed the area I was in. Sheesh. They ain't messing around. Engaged. Gotta keep an eye on that side thing as soon as it spikes.
Cloak engaged.
But I'm too paranoid, so.
Maximum armor.
Do I still have? How do you X, right? Yeah. I do. I wonder if that'll make a distraction or if it'll alert them to where it was shot from, you know? If I can get that copter to go, I'll hold that in my back pocket. If I have pockets in this. Need to recharge.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Oh, somebody detected some. Okay, find a good hide spot. I'm a little visible there, but let's try. Yeah, definitely. I mean, the nanos, it's got some of that Time Lord technology. Almost there. I'd hop in a vehicle, but then I'd get obliterated.
Maximum armor.
Let's see.
Cloak engaged.
Man, I should hop in a vehicle. It's gonna take forever to get there. Let's see. It's outpost. Probably a vehicle over there. I mean, I could blow that out of the sky. I don't know if I want to use the rockets on it. Wait, there's something on the map that looks like a vehicle that way. Oh, there it is. Is that drivable? It should be. I mean, I can quick save in this, right? Guess I can. Why not? Let's go for it. Do that one. Otherwise, it's gonna be a long crawl. Trying to get a bit closer before I do that.
Maximum armor. Maximum speed.
Oh, trying to do a tree. Get the vehicle! Get the heck? Excuse me. You shouldn't be on the grass road, sir. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I hit the wrong one. So I'll do this. Hey, it worked. I made a little bit of distance. See it. Hoping he'll focus on that spot. Yet somehow he's coming towards me. Gotta love that in games. I know you're invisible, so I will not shoot at you. I will only hover over the spot where I know you, I mean where you might be. Of course, he did seem to not see me now. I don't know. I mean, sometimes it seems like he's shooting randomly, other times he knows where I am. But... so this is how a submarine feels. Because the thing on the left shows that he doesn't know where I am. Or he's not alerted, at least. Alright, keep going this way. I guess that's our carrier.
Energy critical.
Nomad, we got the message out safe. And your Limey friends head back into the field.
Maximum armor.
And use on the rest of the research team.
General Kyong's holding them up at the mine.
Makes sense.
Engage.
Massive KPA buildup in that area. Whatever they're hiding up there, they sure don't want us getting close.
Maximum armor.
I feel like I should save here. Alright. Oh, I got a checkpoint. Yay, checkpoint! You can't see me. Tell me they don't have napalm. I'm glad they don't, but I think I moved just in time. Serpent time?
Engaged.
that another one of theirs? So I'm in trouble. How close am I? Almost there. Oh, there's a tree! Alright, so it's right over there. I should save that burst for when they do spot me. But I'm impatient. So, we're not gonna have any zombies, are we? Looks like a zombie moment to me.
Maximum armor. Maximum speed.
Nice.
Cloak engaged.
I remember
the LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
You can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
I'm on it, Vulture.
This part was not fun, if I remember right. Probably have a couple of deaths here. Just a forewarning, if I remember right.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Did I change grenades again? Notice that guy was cloaked too. Like invisibility cloak.
Cloak engaged.
Not from Harry Potter. Oh, there's more! The heck?
Strickland, you copy? I think these guys have nanosuits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs.
Cloak engaged.
Is suit leaking? What is that noise?
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Engaged. Oh, right, just toggle no that, but not for crouch. Yeah,
I'm
so
working
am I.
On it.
Yeah, I know you're in a fight for your life, but let me distract engaged. You for a second. Just for fun. Right. There's more.
Vulture, this is Nomad.
Oh,
area seems clear.
Oh, that went better than I thought it would. I remember dying a couple times there last time I played. Of course, that was on Xbox. Nothing against Xbox, but it's harder to aim with that quickly for me.
Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys, we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it. Hope you're ready for war, son.
Roger.
All right. Any day now. Good thing there isn't one left hiding in the trees with the rocket launcher. That would be unfortunate. That is loud! Hey guys, what's up? My whole team died.
Aboard, sir.
And they had better armor than you. Oh, they're psycho.
Alright, Nomad! Living up to your name, I see!
You heard about Prophet.
I'm actually gonna miss that bastard. You believe this mess?
Looks like Jester wasn't so crazy after all.
Amen to that.
Have a great rest of your day. GG, God bless, and see you later.